don't know which round is this. Probably winner semis? Winner finals? Okay, winner finals, yeah. Box. Semis? Finals? I don't know. Winner semis. Okay, winner semis. So I don't know who's their second seed, because I think these two teams are Rita's first seed. Probably, I don't know, SF3 with a team. Okay, that's just between PS2 and Green Kill, yeah, PS2.
'Bout the layout, I adjusted it, well, I mean, City Bandit helped me adjust it. I think it's better like this. It's not centered, but I mean, it's not really important to be centered, in my opinion. So yeah, coming up, this is semi-finals, but Lafunga actually complained and said this should be semi-finals, because Team Blue Slayer should be seeded higher. But I don't know. I think it's... Yeah, Pussy Stasis, is Kazuya and Brunex. Gotta Fast is Smash Falco 3, and teams with Waku Waku Smash, and they are playing against Invaders, which is... what's this? Satan and River. Yeah, sure. Oh, yeah, it's kind of weird how you click. And it's slow. Oh! Oh, well, let's look at the game. Oh, team! Pussy Slay is actually up. Oh, and we've got the Swarm tag coming out. A classic. Oh yeah, OD, yeah, I mean, I think, like, layouts, there's so many different options that work well. As long as you have, like, a solid design, it's like, whatever works, right? We are changing to this from the other one because it has, like, more room for gameplay. And, like, gameplay is kind of important, right? We really need to upgrade our graphic card, though, because now you actually see that the quality is actually kind of shit. Your layout's also sick though. Alright. You got it. Oh yeah, we have to go public. Yeah, sorry about the lack of commentary right now, but I'm learning new stuff about Smash GG. Oh! That's really cool. Oh, yeah. Okay, Tutoria's up one stock. Looking rough for Team Pussy Slayers. But they've actually they actually holding it a lot more close than I thought. I thought Team Torias in general was going to really steamroll everyone. But it's, I mean, it's looking like a game, right? With the counter pick and some minor adjustments. Hey, Harry Beast, what up, dude? Okay, there's a share stock. Oh, this is actually pretty much doable. Winning just needs one solid hit. Okay. And now the 1v1, I mean, sure, there's 40% difference, but that's not a... I mean, that's super doable. Oh, hey, Slime Mage. You here as well, what up? Yeah, but I mean, he has to get the down here, right?
Yes.
Yeah, well, one second. You can tell.
Oh no, what? One
second. They're playing upstairs. They should be about done, actually. Oh no! Ah, he got the down air. We were just talking about it. Is it loading or should I?
I don't know. Hit public.
Wait, no, you hit public, but now you have to actually hit where you want to go.
Oh, okay. So, no, event. No, I know.
Double doesn't make sense. Okay, and they just banned. Wait, what's in that spot? Oh, that's FD. Okay, so Team Pussy Slayers doesn't like FD. Yeah, I can understand that. Wait, actually no, I can't. No, wait, other way around. Team Torii has banned it. Yeah, that makes even more sense. Because I know Lofungo hates the stage. Oh, the audio's out of sync? Damn it. It was out of sync at the beginning, and then I put in the audio delay of like 120 milliseconds. And we're pretty sure it was good now. But, maybe. The Team Torias is one up. Und Jan? Ja, man stellt wieder Audio Delay. Aber ich weiß nicht, welche Richtung. Danke. I told someone to look at the timing. And then. We can maybe change it, tweak it a little bit. But it's tough. At the beginning it's always relatively synced, but then after a while it sometimes just starts slipping apart. Thanks for letting me know though. Okay. Ooh! Oh wow. It was really nice side B to recover. But then Truckhead just killed it. Oh wait, no. Yeah, I think it was running. I'm confused. Anyway. Oh, they actually went back to the same stage. Huh. I think... Yeah, I mean, it's good for Fox, for sure. He just checked it and showed me stuff. Oh yeah, that's pretty cool.
I don't know why you don't have a team, so it's really bad.
Yeah.
These guys might be wrong.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, yeah, nice. I dig it. Oh, thanks. Relatively even game again. Pussy Slayers actually up slightly. Ooh, the banana. Oh, nice down smash, gets both of them off stage. But Munich was just chilling in the middle of the stage and just trying to go for an edge guard. That was kind of weird. I mean, you can shoot like peanut gun, you can throw bananas. He does have to commit a lot, but you shouldn't pretty much do something, I think. Okay, going for the Fungo. Really high percent here. Oh, this could be it. Oh, very nice recovery. But he still gets him. Is he? Oh, is he not taking it? He's not taking it? Okay. I mean, I guess they decided that Ganon can't really do a good 2v1. It's like, he has big leggy moves, so he's always gonna get punished, even when he hits someone. But Lucas can do stuff like this. He can just go in super ham. Like that. Just go in ham, and if everything works out, get out afterwards. Wow, really nice. Okay, that's one stock. There's still 3 stocks left. This is still super tough. Oh, nice banana. Okay. Short moment for a 1v1 situation. Ah, already over. Is it just me or so audio more do you think now?
This is the audio, yeah. I know this is no.
Ooh.
He can come back.
Oh no, the banana! Let's go!
Banana!
I respect this. Red team.
Banana.
Okay, they're banning the smallest stage in the game and they're going to the second smallest stage in the game. Makes sense. One, go. Three, two, one, go. No, don't you go to... This is kinda dumb. But
like I know this is
we
like
bought stocks.
Yeah, this is like the complicated stuff, but I don't want to do that.
Yeah, no one needs to. But we can just... Oh wait, look here. Can game shoot forward? We can go... Never mind. Well, whatever, we don't have to do it game by game. We can just do the total afterwards. Actually? No, we can. What? Okay. Both green team off stage. Oh no, and he misses the wave dash. Damn, okay, maybe Lafungo was right. Maybe I didn't see the players. You don't want to summon it, right?
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, just do it everything at the end. Okay, this is a really good edge guarding situation. Ah, doesn't quite get it. Ooh. Damn, Unik just slowly walking up to two guys and grabbing them. Stone Cold Killer. Okay, not quite. Wow. That was insane how much it launched for being at 50% on the Fox. Lucas with the offensive power charge is insane. Whoa! The big bear. Yeah, I mean, they were down a bit, but then one right back in. Now they're in the lead actually. Oh no! No, he didn't get gimped yet, but it's looking. Oh my god! Oh! Oh! But this is a much better position than last time. Last time, he was 1 stock to 4 stock. And this time, they both already high percents as well. I mean, it's pretty much. the solitude and the fox is dead, right? Uh-oh. No! Wow!
Out.
Big hit.
Red team.
Wait, what? Do you KOs? Wait, what happened? Did you actually get no KOs? Did you get actually no KOs, or is that a bug? Oh, okay. I thought both of you had nothing and I was really surprised. Wunek carrying his teammate. The neutral start. 55 and go. Very nice. The audio issue is kind of annoying me. I'm going to try to figure it out. So I'll leave you alone for a second.
The Gapuchka we have right now is not the best one ever created, so maybe some room for the Gapuchka.
Alright. Let's see if we can see an upset here. Game 4.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, but that was a while ago.
Okay.
And after that I shot actually changed something. So it's probably it's possible that's actually good now.
Okay.
It just for us a bit weird, but hey. It's not too annoying. Anyway. Last on situation actually for everyone. Oh no! This is really bad for me. I need Team Torias to win, so I can say I seeded correctly. But it's not looking like they're going to win. It's looking really rough for them. Although again, it's super doable and okay, this is now, yeah. Truck head wins these. Right? Come on. Say something.
No.
Okay.
Yes!
Okay, I don't want to walk back there. Wait, actually, maybe we can do it from here.
Yeah, if there is any of issues, I can fix that.
Huh?
Nah, like, I know how to fix the audio issue. Just add some filter to OBS, so the audio is a bit more, like, comes out a bit later.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what we did.
Okay.
Wait, what's happening here? Trucker just going in like an idiot. Wow. Can't do that versus Fox and Diddy, man. I mean, I don't know. Was he going in like an idiot that much? Yeah, I mean, he was pretty aggressive.
I don't really know.
Okay, let's see.
I mean, this team is really weird, so...
Yeah, it does.
And they have, like, a really great synergy, Lafung and Trucker,
yeah.
So they...
Both of them just go in like idiots.
Yeah, their own ideas that we don't know.
Okay, let's see. Let's see where Team Pussy Slayers wants to take this. He needs to play more reactive. I mean, the thing is, Gandalf also needs to play reactive though, right? Gandalf can't just throw out moves, especially not in doubles. So, I think one person of them has to be proactive, and if one of them has to be proactive, it should be Trucker. In my opinion, at least. Oh wow, huge combo to start it off. Wow, a lot of damage. Doesn't quite kill, Fox is a really heavy character. Yeah. Oh!
Not, like, supporting
yeah, I mean, most of the time you're probably going to want to have the worst player supporting. And I mean, Lafungo is a really good player, but he's not as good as Trucker. Overall.
The thing is that Lucas is not a really good doubles character.
Yeah. I mean, most super technical characters aren't really that good at doubles, right? You just want. Yeah. Yeah, that's true. But generally, you just want to be like, you want to have consistent stuff, right? Characters that can just put out these good hitboxes, have simple juggles. Quick damage is also really good.
And also characters that are bad in other ways, but they have a really good banner game.
Yeah.
They're not so good in doubles because their teammate just can...
Yeah, their teammate can set you up. Yeah, Mikubashi, I guess that's a good point. Ooh. Okay, can Kazuo make it back? Not quite. Not quite. Okay, okay. Solid cleanup of the stock. I mean, Diddy is really tough to edge guard,
yeah,
right?
They are not just slaying him.
He can, yeah. I mean, when you got a good 2v1, and I think you have a really good 2v1 against Fox, so you can just go for that instead. With Diddy Kong, it's always risky because sometimes he just does a short upbeat, and you know, or sometimes he just charges it long, and sometimes he tries to hit you, sometimes he goes to edge. There's so many options. Oh, Kazuo did make it back again. I thought he could have maybe made it back with a higher angle.
Oh. They have the advantage, but this always looks so tight.
Yeah, it's very explosive with these characters. Like, Ganon and Lucas can kill someone in 1 second, but they can also die in 1 second. That was really explosive. Throw off stage into down air, that was sick. Oh yeah, it's not happening.
Oh, the people's grab. No.
Bam. Very nice, very nice.
GG's.
Okay, let's see. How can I report this now? It's what? Team Torias gets 3. They get 2. Submit result. What's happening here? Oh, do I click this? But can't it do the quick report?
Oh no. Really? I have to add games. Okay.
Oh, that's a shame. You're up. Good job. I like people that think. Good job, by the way. Tight games. And you're right. Maybe I should have seen them higher. But I mean... Oh, damn. Yeah, they probably should have been. I mean, C2 or C3 isn't a big difference, but I probably should have been one of them. Yeah.